didn't happen the way it was supposed to happen. Day 1001.
My name is Robert Neville. I'm a survivor living in New York City. I am broadcasting on all AM frequencies. If you are out there, if anyone is out there, please,